45 minutes left of this match, but who will be victorious?
He steps up to steal the ball. Finds his teammate.
Nice play.
Oh, there's an opening here.
That's good link-up play.
Good distribution.
Good ball.
Good defending.
That's nicely played.
Havertz in possession. And he's given possession away in a dangerous place.
Passed well. Good interception.
Finds his teammate. The defender regains possession. And now they're going to try and break. Confident pass. He kicks the ball away from danger.
He did well to win the ball back. That's good link-up play.
Great technique.
Lovely passing here. Nice work there.
Great technical ability.
Oh, well timed.
Good distribution. Havertz in possession.
Good ball.
Now it's Havertz. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping.
That's full time and we're all square onto extra time and possibly penalties. This talented player is really taking control today. Off we go then for another 30 minutes.
Pedro.
Dominating the play now.
Spreads the play. Passed inside.
Now that was close, not much in it there at all. That's nicely played.
The assistant points his flag, it's a corner kick. And the manager's making a change here. Can they make something of this?
And that's into the box.
The ball's clear. Defender in possession.
We're into time added on now.
Finds his team.
Oh, shocking challenge.
Let's see what difference the change makes.
The manager's decided to make one small change to his squad. Here we go again, another 15 minutes to find a winner. That's good link-up play. The shot's on, and there's the shot, and this is a world-class finish.
The replay will give us a closer look. Let's see how this sub changes things.
Will there be some late drama today? Martinez.
And that clearance will lift the pressure. Good distribution.
Well read. Good ball. The keeper collects that one.
And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Oh, he looks hurt down there and in some pain.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
Full time, the manager will be pleased by his team's cut run. They'll be setting their sights on the final now.